From Cedar Crest to Cerrillos, Turquoise Trail stretches 50 miles on New Mexico Highway 14. The trail is rode by hundreds of motorcyclists annually, especially during biker rallies that is held in Madrid, New Mexico, which is located at the heart of the trail. Reporters Emily, Brianna, Nick, and Melody decided to investigate the trail.